Fucking something's happening, shit.
I shall end your suffering here and now. It is the
I was coming back here so I could.
But how? This man is a threat, Master Gwyndolin.
I'm sorry, but Jesus, I was coming back here so I could fucking Estus Flask. Firekeeper Soul. Okay. Fuck. Well, shit. Back in a minute. Hey, y'all. I've returned. I am down here in the Valley of the Drakes. I've already taken out all the drakes. And I've found a ladder I didn't notice before. Didn't get any drake dragon scales, unfortunately. C'est la vie. Just the way it goes. Red tier stone ring. What does that do? Boost attack while HP is low. That's right. Something special with this. It looks like it's just a fucking ladder holder. Anything else? What's that? That didn't really lead to nothing. That could be a ledge I could stand on. Okay. Appreciate it, game. I'll be back once I find something else different. Okay, so I'm back down here in the New Londo Ruins, mostly because there's got to be some fucking way to, drain this water. I've got the key to the seal, which says it opens the floodgate, so I guess I'm gonna fucking look around as thoroughly as I can, hope I find it. Clearly I'm missing something. And this is really the only thing I can think of. Hey, reimbursement. Left as to what I'm missing. I've gone through every last inch I could find, and then some. So all I've got left that I can think of is figuring out how to drain the water here in New Londo. Guys hurt a lot less than what they used to, but that's about what you should be expecting, really. About what you should be expecting from having substantially more upgraded equipment comparatively now. back here. Mechanism does not work. Fucking. Okay, okay. And does this open that door? Is this the door to the Valley of the Dreams? Look like it is. Well, New Londo Ruins drained. Dragons. Fucking pull the lever. Kill some drag. There's three of them. There's a dark knight. Looks like a dark knight anyways. Oh, it's a skeleton knight. Ow. Nope, nope, that's not an Estus flask. That's a fucking damn it. Fuck off, Skeleton Knight. You made me aggro a fucking dragon. I mean, if you're just gonna continue being weird, I'm just gonna go ahead and go. I see you. Bitch. Gate. Just in case there's something nasty on the other side. There kinda is. Really spawn those fucking things? Don't you try and goop me. I'm the one who goops. Goop this, motherfucker. titanite chunks. This is where I can get them from. These assholes. Good to know. Hi. Nice try. But no. As a matter of fact, I think I do indeed prefer my soul staying where it is. Humanitas. That's how we get over here. Isn't there like a fucking chest I spotted over here somewhere or something? Somewhere. What's up here? Oh, that's the chest I thought I saw. I forgot to do my mimic chest. Mimic test, thankfully. it wasn't a mimic. So we got a very large ember. Have to see what that do in a minute. Let's see where this goes. Oh yes, I see. This elevator is made of elevators. Just a shortcut. Came from that way, I think. Yeah, this is new. That is looking an awful lot like if I try to go down there, I'm gonna die. None shall mess with Dr. Ebenezer Crichton von Goopenflesh. How dare you even think you can, stand against the might of my axe. That's not exactly a secret. Oh, that is an enemy waiting for me, though. That's a chest that I won't forget to do the mimic test on. Not a mimic. Titan, I jump. Nice. That looks an awful lot like death. Cracked red eye orb. What does that do? Got a lot of them. Oh, invade another world. Yeah, I'm never using those. Hey, thanks for more Titanite chunk. Thing with that, I might actually have enough to max up. Oh, I'm back here. Might have enough to max up the lightning pokey stick. Well, we'll find out as soon as I find a bonfire to bonfire at. Skelly dude. Nice try. Come hither, you bitcher. And those. Ow. Injure that, the thing that summons them. Okay. Mimic? Not a mimic. Titanite chunk? Very nice. Anything? Yes, there is some indeed back over here. Rude ass motherfucker. Be dead. Okay. Well, we'll continue this in next time. Cheers, y'all.